I'm Jack Fossett, and this stunning guitar is a tribute to Duane Allman and the Allman Brothers Band by James Macdonald Art Guitars. The top features imagery from the inside of the Eat a Peach album, and are woodcuts entirely done by hand with amazing attention to detail. It's a heavy guitar with a thick neck, adding to its power and resonance. They're enhanced further with a set of Sheptone humbuckers, capturing the tonal feel of the old classic Southern rock albums. To show off the Eat a Peach tribute guitar, I'm plugging into my Fender Bassman using Sinasoid Slate cables. I've got a Keeley Hooke spring reverb on for some ambiance, and for the overdriven tones I'm using a McCaffrey Audio 0-60 drive, which are both powered using a mod tone power cell. Thanks for watching, and remember to subscribe below for more music and guitar demos.